dark and wintry night, only a few days before Christmas. That night, cold, gusty winds from the north caused the falling snow to swirl and drift around Santa's land. But Santa's house, his workshop, and the barns where he kept the sleighs and the reindeer formed a protected circle that tamed the wind and the snow. A light from the large window of the workshop fell warmly across the white floor and illuminated the flakes of snow as they fell. It was going to be a very